In this video, I discuss the reasons why you may choose Audacity over other editing software. Hi everyone, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I show you how to use open source software. Today, I am looking at the reasons why you may opt to use Audacity. Now, before we get started, this isn't a comparison video. I personally choose open source software instead of premium options, so I'm completely biased. Having said that, I do consider as many angles as possible and will be completely honest with you if Audacity is not going to do whatever you're after. So leave a comment down below if you have any questions after watching this. I'd love to hear your thoughts and will do my very best to respond directly to each and every comment. So let's get on with it. I have to imagine you're watching this video because you have a need or interest to learn audio editing. So the chances are you're looking to make a podcast or edit some audio on a video or do a voiceover or something like that. With that in mind, I've put together 8 reasons as to why I think Audacity is a great audio editing program and why you may consider using it. Number one, recording live audio. If you're looking to record your voice or an instrument, then this is what Audacity does really well. With very little setup and easy to understand configuration, you can start recording within a matter of minutes of downloading the program. If you're looking to do a podcast or voiceover, this tool will literally be your best friend. Number two, record computer playback. If you're making digital audio, and by that I mean creating music directly on the computer without a physical instrument, then you can easily record into Audacity from other software packages, which allows you to bring in digital and analog sounds, for example, a sound effect and your voice into one place, so you can then edit them together. Number three, edit sound files. If you're a content creator or a brand, there are numerous reasons you may want to edit sound files, and Audacity is able to do this with ease. It is simple to cut and chop audio waves, apply effects, and export them at high quality without any restrictions. It does the basics so well, I would personally consider it among the best audio editors out there, and I've seen quite a few in my time. Number four, versatile library and supported file formats. Audacity uses all the most common audio file types and can even convert video files such as MP4s on the fly, stripping out the video and giving you the sound to use in your project. The library is extensive thanks to the FFmpeg connectivity, and quick tip, if you use Audacity already and haven't connected the FFmpeg library, you're missing a trick. I strongly suggest you do it, and I'll leave a link in the description below on how to install it. It's very easy to do and absolutely free. Number five, cut, copy, splice, and mix. Now, there isn't much to a basic audio editing process, but it can get complex very quickly. Audacity have mastered the basics and made it so simple to start that when you get to the more complex tasks, you're ready to tackle them. However, because the basics are so intuitive, the advanced stuff can feel a little bit more tedious. So if you're looking to start and you're a complete beginner, this is absolutely the tool for you. Number six, audio effects. Audacity has a huge array of built-in effects and transitions, and there are endless amounts more via the use of plugins. Plugins aren't always free, so watch out, but the majority are, so it's likely you will find what you need with a quick search. Number seven, the community. If you are struggling, the community are very engaging and will help you. No matter how basic or advanced the question, post it on the forum and you will get the answer. I can nearly guarantee it. The website also has a lot of tutorials and guides that you should search before doing the post. You may have also noticed that I have my own Audacity tutorials, and I'll leave a link in the description below in case that will help. Number eight, it's free to use. It's completely free to use Audacity, so why wouldn't you at least give it a try? The mixing features are quite limited, so as a musician, you may consider a different package, but if you are podcasting or looking to do it as a hobby, it really is a win-win situation. So they are my 8 reasons as to why you may want to use Audacity. I've tried to be fair in my comments, and now I'd love to hear from you. Why do you use Audacity? Or if you haven't started yet, what will you use Audacity for? Let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video.